What's going on YouTube? It's your boy, Augie Camacho, back with another video. Got a piece of hair on my eye. Look at that. Can't see it. That's your hair. That was long. But we're back with another video, taking a scoop of pre-workout. Just taking it to the dome, because all my shakers are in my car. So, welcome. And we'll take the creatine too. I take creatine before my workouts. I feel like I said this in a later video before anyone knew or whatever. I take my creatine before my workout just because it's easier and so I don't forget it. It doesn't really matter. It all works the same before or after. This creatine is actually pretty old. So we have like two fucking big ass chunks in there. So I have to like either scrape off of that or... So what's going on? We just finished that workout. I hopefully put it into a whole edit for you guys. We didn't do much bicep work just because we kind of hit arms every day we work out there. So we spread it out. But off camera, we did a rope tricep workout where we took a rope. One person was doing tricep extensions and the other person was curling on the middle. But that's pretty much it. So now we're going to cook up a post-workout meal. I just want to show you what I'm eating. So this is about 6-7 ounces of ground beef, and now it also has some taco sauce on the top. Leftovers from taco night. It's also some beans. Look at that. Oh yeah. It looks kind of nasty now, but I'm telling you guys, it's just amazing. It's some beans, ground beef, onions, tomato, and taco sauce. So,
oh
just,
yeah.
Oh yeah, look at that, look at that.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
So I'm gonna cook this up, throw it in the microwave. Gotta throw some cheese on there so it gets nice and melted. And I'm gonna just throw some like fucking taco shells in there, crumble them up with some sour cream. Oh yeah. So I'll show you guys what this is looking like once when it's all prepped up. So this is what we got in here. That's all the ground beef, everything. Cheese melted, sour cream mixed up. And now I got this flour tortilla. It's pretty big. I'm gonna just kind of like try to dump it all in the middle like a burrito. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is fat. This is a fat burrito.
Fat.
Honestly guys, I'm kind of disappointed in myself because I feel like I didn't go hard enough on arms. Yeah, but you know, the weather's starting to like drizzle out and shit. I didn't want to be out there too long, so I wanted to wrap everything up. Now, gotta figure out the best way to roll this. But we'll just put it on the counter for now.
Do it. You used to work at Chipotle. Come on.
Yeah, I used to work at Chipotle. Look, so it's like a boom, boom.
Right. I used to work at Chipotle too, so I could probably roll it better.
But every time I went to watch her work, to surprise her at work and order some Chipotle, whenever she had to roll a burrito, she had someone else roll it.
Because I don't like when it gets all liquidy.
That's my messed up burrito, but tastes good. Go make some gains on this.
Good.
Yeah.